We're going to continue with a piece straight out of Istanbul.